New surveillance video right here showing the moment a large section of an apartment building in Iowa partially collapsed. You see it on the right of your screen. It kind of crumbles there and buckles, the debris falling. That entire wall crashed to the ground. Now, the city of Davenport says it does believe three of the residents still missing are inside that six-story building. The mayor says the search of the wreckage is no longer a rescue mission. It's a recovery mission. And in terms